الإخلاص sincerity sincerity sincerity. إنما الأعمال بالنيات وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى. Everything we do related to our deen and our dunya should be connected to our sincerity and our hearts. Your salah, your siyam, your Quran, your dhikr, your ta'a, your relationship with your spouse, your relationship with your kids, with your neighbors, with the people around you, with your parents, with everything around you should be connected to the sincerity. If we're sincere, brothers and sisters, inshallah ta'ala, inshallah, Allah will accept our deeds and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give us the best of the dunya and akhirah. And subhanallah, something related to sincerity. Now we can't come to the masjid for salat al-tarawih, for example, or for salat al-dhuhr, asr, jumu'ah, and other salat. If we're sincere, even if we are at home, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will let the angels to write for us as if we are praying inside the masjid. And this is a good thing. Even if you pray at home, the ajr and the reward will be as if you're praying salat al-jama'ah in the masjid. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep our hearts connected to the masjid, to the Quran, and to the way of the sincere people. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين.